Hi, everybody. Welcome to the U.S. Capitol. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in Washington, D.C. The Flyers have a quick turnaround as they're right back into the fire tonight, Ray.
Sometimes the team on the back-to-back plays really well early, like they're into the game. Eventually, though, you run out of gas, and that's where you have to watch what happens in a back-to-back scenario.
Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. The Capitals play it along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Strong defensive effort. Washington's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Quick pass to Ovechkin. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Flyers have it behind the net. Feeds it on over to Van Riemsdyk. Here's a chance. Slides it across. And somehow, someway, he comes up with a stop with his glove.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. The Flyers win it. Puck picked up by Gostisbehere. And he gets in the lane to block that. Grabbed along the board by Wilson. He carries the puck up along the wing. Let's it fly. And that one's turned away. Couturier's won it off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Konechny. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Washington's gained possession along the boards. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Throws it in. Slides it diagonally to Dillon. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Can't connect. And they can't convert on the play. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. Lets the wrister fly, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick feed to Demers. Up along the wing. And here comes the pushback.
Dillon's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. He's slowly working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
Drives it to the crease. Big save.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Taken along the wall by Lindblom. Here's a short pass to Gostisbehere. Takes the puck at the point. The goalie's best friend comes up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame.
Hey, how about a bounce? Would you? Seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later. This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Couldn't complete the play. Moves it quickly over to Raffel. Wrist one in close. Scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Has got the game's first goal. Now they'll play in front.
Best place to be, of course, is out in front where you set the pace. The other guys have to chase you for the rest of the night.
Flyers goal is
gets the puck in deep.
Scored by number 19,
Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall.
By number 12, Michael
scooped up along the wall by Sanheim.
Oscar Lindblom
carries the puck inside the neutral zone.
42.
Shot! Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Lundqvist. Moves it to Lawton. Big save by the goaltender. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Flyers lead it 1-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Washington's on the attack. Solid check to slow him down. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Nice zone entry from the right side. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck across to Ovechkin. Knocked away. Taken by Morrison. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. And some good footwork to kick it away. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Great defensive effort with the strip. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Quick pass to Jensen. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. The Flyers have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Right to the middle! He scores! And that's two in a row!
Get one, you stay hungry, you want to stay on your toes, and while the defending team's back on their heels, they throw another one on the board. This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Philadelphia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Patrick's won it. Puck scooped up by Sanheim. And now it's grabbed by Patrick. Quick feed to Sanheim. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Scrum along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. With the steal. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Patrick. Drives to the crease. Gives them nothing in front. Back to the point it goes. Couldn't connect on that pass. Denies him again.
Hey fans, we hope that you're enjoying cheering on your team with your new authentic team.
It's been almost a lock this season when he gets a scoring chance where that puck's going to end up right in the back of the net.
Philadelphia's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. The Flyers win the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Gostisbehere. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Jabs the puck away. And won't get a faceoff while one lucky fan gets a souvenir. Past the midway mark in this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Here's a short pass to Sprong. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Puts it in deep. Gostisbehere's moving the puck through his own zone. Philadelphia's moving it into the offensive end. Big play inside the defensive zone. Tries to get it over to Jensen. Tries to get the puck to Eller. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And makes a save.
Morrison's offensive game is varied. He can score, he can pass, he creates for others, but he doesn't need much time to deliver his shot. He's among the league leaders in points because of that.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Puck grabbed by Stone. Moves it quickly over to Sanheim. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Takes a shot. Oh, what a big time stop by Lundqvist. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. And the puck's knocked loose. Receives the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Orlov. Dishes it to Kuznetsov. Moves it to Wilson. The Flyers take possession in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Giroux. Puck picked up by Stone. Oh, and he had the whole corner.
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Holla. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Fires it on net. Turns it away on the slap shot.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Flyers lead this 1-2-0. Steps in and takes the puck. And it's kicked away. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. Grabs control of it at the point. Excellent stick work on the play. Knocked out the puck. And now it's over to Gustafson. Well, that'll get a response.
Backstrom's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. They're going to have to look at him immediately. He's just slowly working his way to the bench, James.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Philadelphia's got control of the puck. Hayes plays it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Washington's got it along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Great reflexes. Another save.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Denies him with a save.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
The Flyers have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Ehlers won a big draw on their own end. Taken by Jensen. Quick feed to Eller. Puck scooped up by Sprong. Strom ensues along the boards. Here's a short pass to Patrick. And look at this, a 3-on-1. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. And the puck's kicked free. Moves it quickly over to Patrick. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. The puck with the stop. Taken along the wall by Eller. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Moves it to Van Riemsdyk. Driving right to the front. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Quick pass to Holla. Pumps the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Looks to make a play over to Couturier. Some great thievery in the open ice. Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other.
Now your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Flyers said they wanted to have a...
Stars! And even Congress approves of that Capitals goal!
Outstanding eye-hand coordination here. The puck pops up in the air. He watches it right onto the stick, and he slams it past the goalie.
Washington's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Nice pass.
Morrison's looking for the tying goal. He got that goal earlier in the period, generated a little momentum. Now they're looking to tie it up.
The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. And he handles a cross-ice pass. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Gustafson's style of play will put him among the league leaders in hits every season.
Philadelphia's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Konechny's got it in the offensive zone. Great stick save by Lundqvist.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Slides the puck across to Verona. Here's a shot. He scores! What a goal!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
The comebacks complete. We're all tied up here. New game, as they say, Ray.
Yeah, that was comfortable a little bit ago. Not anymore. These are fun goals to score. You read that the goaltender's dropping into the butterfly, and you know you're going top shelf. You beat him over the glove. It feels great.
Washington's counter punch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Huge steal at his own end. Takes the feed, and a poke check knocks the puck away. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Quick feed to Wilson. That knocks him off the puck. Piranha's going to play it against the half wall. Sends the pass over. And Eckles off the player in front. Here's a short pass to Dillon. Can't find his man. Puck grabbed by Gostisbehere. Good hit on the play. Washington's gained possession along the boards. The Flyers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Turns it away.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Van Riemsdyk's able to use a really good angle to cut the ice off, and he lays a solid hit against the boards.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's all tied up. Hull has won it in their own end. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Washington's in now. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Skates in behind the cage. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Moves it quickly over to Hathaway. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Nice feed from the right wing. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Return pass. Battling for it along the boards. Smart defensive play there. Puck picked up by Lawton. The Capitals get a hold of it. Moves right to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Eller. Shot, and that one's stopped. Taken by Raffel. Feeds the puck across to Giroux. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Nice poke check. Puck scooped up by Lundqvist. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. The Capitals have it now. And he regains control of the puck. Washington's moving it up the ice. Philadelphia's got possession at center. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Giroux. And he's going after him here.
Dillon's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Well, that didn't look very good. After that hit, he just stayed on the ice, not really moving very much. Provorov's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
The centers will glide into the dot. Washington's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. With the steal. Washington's looking to break out. Quick pass to Kempe. Ovechkin's moving it ahead. The Flyers have it against the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Gustafson. The Capitals have the puck now. And he comes up with it. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Washington's got the puck. Now over to Eller. Handles the puck from the left side. Here he is on the backhand. Stones him in front.
Smothered that in close chance.
Slides the puck ahead to Patrick. Rocks him. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
And they can't connect. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Wrist one in front. Oh, there's a piece of it with the glove. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And sends it just out of reach. Quick feed to Hägglund. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Here's a short pass to Gostisbehere. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Pokes the puck away. Moves it over to Patrick. Takes the pass from the left wing. Hangs onto the puck. Shot right in front. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead. You want money, you go to the bank. You want bread, you go to the store. You want goals, you get into the net. The rebound's there, he puts it away. Try and dictate the pace of the game.
Puck grabbed by Sanheim. Couldn't make that one happen. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nothing doing on that. Moves it quickly over to Konechny.
12 minutes, 19 seconds.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Moves the puck. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over, and that's broken up. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Coughs it up at center. The Flyers take it along the wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Centered out in front, and he makes the save. There's another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the pocket. He's in position again.
Rangers are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Nice job tying up his opponent. Moves it to Sprong. And now he angles it across to Eller. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Loses his balance on the play. The Capitals have it in the offensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. The Flyers move it in. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And now he tries to get it across to Demers. Picked up along the wall by Eller.
Lines, come on.
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Stays with it. Takes the pass. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Uses the force on that hit. Philadelphia's across the blue line. Maintains possession. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. In the final moments of this period, the Flyers are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Lawton's won the draw. Takes a shot! Too much traffic in the lane. Slides the puck over. Picked up along the boards by Morrison. Takes a shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
Konechny's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Philadelphia's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Stone's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Oh, he'll feel that one. They've got numbers. Unloads one. He scores!
Man, that line works well together. The fans now at 30 goals. He's achieved an excellent milestone. Really good tip here. He got himself into position so he could deflect it, and it ends up in the net.
Got new life on the bench. You can see it as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
Great puck check on the reach. Quick pass to Wilson. And now it's grabbed by Verona. Takes a shot with the stop.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
Quick feed to Wilson. And that one's broken up. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Here's a short pass to Raffel. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. Great defensive stick work on the play. Takes the feed. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it across to Van Riemsdyk. Great pass from off the right side. Receives the pass. And he denied that opportunity. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Washington's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Schultz takes the puck. Sends a pass over. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove! Loose puck battle along the boards. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just around the corner.
The Flyers are going to have to adjust here. They will not be getting that injured player back. He's done for the night.
It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Moves it to Morrison. Puts it to the front of the net.
Just wide of his target. He doesn't miss it by much, and he often doesn't miss from there.
Looked like he had it from up here. Here comes the pushback.
Orlov's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. You can hear that hit from where I'm standing. He's not going to get up. He's going to need some help and attention from the trainer. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Flyers looking against the half wall. Rocked on the play. Dishes it to Ovechkin. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Morrison. Scoops up the puck now. Taken by Carlson. Now he slides it up to Ovechkin. Washington's got it in their own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck picked up by Carlson.
Morrison's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Answered the call there.
Hitting hasn't let up at all since the beginning of the game. All night, both teams have been on the body.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Puck scooped up by Patrick. Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Feeds it over to Wilson. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. Trying to get back on the attack now. From the boards, he takes that pass. Keeps hold of the puck. Pass to Schultz. Washington's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Lindblom. Philadelphia's on the attack. Sends it across. Misses high.
Not a bad shot. He just tried to make it too perfect and shoots it over the crossbar.
One-on-one with the goaltender.
Oh, really good shot. He was able to snap the shot off quickly. Beats the goaltender, not the pipe.
Kempney stick handling in his own zone. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Puck grabbed by Couturier. Way too high.
He's got to get this puck on the net. He's got all kinds of time to shoot it. But he fires it over top.
Just put it on the net. Boom! Wow, what a hit. Glove save, and an easy one at that.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt. Kempney's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. And now it's grabbed by Demers. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Moving to the middle. And that one's broken up. Scrum along the boards. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hayes. Handles the puck. Taken by Hagelin. Moves it quickly over to Carlson. And now he moves it to Eller. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Grabbed along the board by Backstrom. Puck picked up by Ovechkin. keeps possession. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Puck scooped up by Gostisbehere. From the point, they take control of it. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Capitals trying to shake loose. Skates to the crease. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop.
Boston's in the on-deck circle for the next game for these guys.
Now, one aspect that doesn't get talked about, James, is while you're playing the game today, previously the assistant coaches are already breaking down video. They've got the power play and the penalty kill all queued up for the next game and the game after that. It's an ongoing process.
Is that where that buzzword pre-scout comes from now?
It does, and it never really ends for the coaches.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Taken along the wall by Gustafson. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. On the attack along the boards. Centering pass! Moves it to Kuznetsov. Takes a shot, and that's turned aside with a glove. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Through center along the wing. The Capitals take over on possession. Verana's got it against the boards. Look at the Savardian spinorama! Oshie's got it along the boards. Pucks it away in his own end. Handles the puck at the point. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck.
Van Riemsdyk's been really quiet tonight. He doesn't have anything offensively. But the good news is his team is right there.
Quick pass to Hathaway. Sent into the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Couturier. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. The Capitals have it against the wall. Tries to feed it over to Hathaway. The Flyers take possession of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Lawton. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Lawton's picking up steam. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And now it's over to Ovechkin. From the right side and up the middle. Whiffs on that. Oh, there's going to be a regret this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And now he angles it across to Lawton. Picked up along the wall by Jensen. Morrison's taking it from his own end. Fails to find the open man. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Elliott's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Philadelphia's going to have to make an adjustment here. Their injured player will not be back tonight.
Past the halfway mark of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here's a short pass to Eller. Takes the pass. Washington's on the attack. Puck grabbed by Roffel. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. And now he tries to get it across to Sprong. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Glove save made by Lundqvist.
Dead center, excellent save.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Flyers win the draw. The one-timer turns him away. Hathaway's got it along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Stopped with ease. Lundqvist's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Not able to connect. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. All alone! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
He makes an excellent stop. One-on-one with the shooter. He follows him nicely to make the stop.
Huge. And now it's grabbed by Gostisbehere. Moves it quickly over to Oshie. Taken by Morrison. Slides the puck over. Here he is in front! Can't connect! Pushes it across to Wilson. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Moves it to Hathaway. Wrist shot from the slot. Denies him in close.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Philadelphia's in transition. Let's it go. Oh, puts it wide.
Gonna be disappointed. He's got a chance to be the hero late in the tie game.
The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third.
In the third period.
The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Through center. And that's taken by the defense. They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick pass to Gostisbehere. That's blocked. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Sends it over to Morrison. Couldn't find the intended target. Slides the puck to Van Riemsdyk. Look out, a two-on-one. Puck picked up by Couturier. And that's blocked. Takes the feed. Oh, what a stop. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. With possession along the wall. Knocked away. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired. And we are off to overtime. A little bonus hockey is coming up. And it's coming up next. Lot of different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on their stick. Oh, the anticipation wrapping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Angles it over to Morrison. Manages to hang on. A chance to end it right here. And he comes up with a big stop on the breakaway.
Almost like the shooter waited and waited and the opening never came. The shooter really laid into his deep, but the goalie's like reading a children's book. He knew exactly where to be.
A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Morrison. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. And the puck departs the zone. He's got a chance to win it here! Move to the middle! What a stop and we'll play on!
Oh, that's so great. What an excellent save here in overtime.
Defensive effort. It's a two-on-one. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Skates across the blue line. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Trying to get back on the attack now. Game on a stick, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. The centermen glide into position. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. He was locked in there. gains the zone through center. And that's just out of reach. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hayes. And that pass goes awry. And now he moves it to Voracek. Moves it up.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Cuts to the front. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Gains the zone from the right. Here's a chance. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest.
Elliott's made an unbelievable save here in overtime. This game continues.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And he gains the zone here. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Philadelphia's gained possession. And now it's over to Konechny. And we've got a two-on-one. Here's a chance! And he comes up with a huge save! Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate for the win! And he keeps it alive! What a stop! Play rolls on. A chance! Series for these two if it ever got that
way. James, I love this overtime, man. Like, the teams get out and get after it. They know the extra point is on the line, and it was a great finish.
Razor, they're getting the second ovation from the crowd. Did you guys have this when you were playing?
No, we had none of this. Nobody saluted the fans back like this. There seemed to be no real connection to who was watching and who was playing.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.